Sorry. Just got to do my pre-vlog stretches.
All right, here we go. So the last time we spoke, I discussed going to see the counselor and my first time ever saying I'm gay out loud. His reaction, my reaction, it was a hot mess. But going forward, I made sure to set up some appointments with him. I think I saw him probably twice a week for maybe 2-3 weeks. I think we just discussed everything from going back to my career to my sexuality to, you know, my family, my friends, what type of people they are, how they would react, how they might react, when would be a good time for me to come out to certain friends and family. You know, and there was something interesting that I want to talk about. Before I came out to him, I had meetings with him discussing my career, and I told him at one point I couldn't focus. I said that was another issue I was having. I just, for some reason, could not focus, whether it was studying for an exam or doing homework or whatever. My mind was always running, and we revisited that thought after I came out to him, and we both agreed that this was definitely the issue. Me constantly rejecting myself and trying to run circles around the fact that I was gay and not actually just owning it was a big issue. Was a big issue for me not being able to focus. But it was cool. After seeing him a couple times, you know, I started feeling more comfortable in my own shoes. I started, you know, entertaining the idea of accepting the fact that I was gay. And I started feeling better about stuff. So here's the song for today. I'm sure we all know it. Just listen for a minute and enjoy it. So yeah, as it says in the chorus, and I held true to my heart, was it just takes some time. You know, it's in your head. A lot of this stuff is in your head. Once you can kind of accept it, talk about it out loud, figure what's going on, all those thoughts of everybody, what everybody else is thinking about you, they'll go away. You're in the middle of this. It'll take some time. You'll get out. You'll get through it. But yeah, so it was funny because I think one of my last meetings with the counselor, he mentioned something like, hey, who knows, man, maybe one day you'll be at the Pride events, going to the Pride parade, you know, kind of being an activist for gay rights. Who knows? You never know. And I remember looking at him and looking down and just kind of saying, nah, dude, sorry, I don't think that's for me. But, hey, look where we're at. You know, things change. So thanks for listening, and I'll see you soon.
Peace.